All right, so auto select picked Valeera. I am pretty bad with Valeera. Go with this. Like I said, I'm pretty bad with Valeera. Don't even know which one does what. Stun, blind, and damage. This one silences damage. Heavily damage an enemy and reduce their armor. I guess it depends on the situation. If I'm just going for damage, I guess heavily damaging them would be preferred. But, yeah. No. So it'll be interesting to mess around with. I got him. I didn't want to die for it, but I guess the good thing is we got him. Definitely gonna have to train on this character. Well, I did pretty good there. Can you? Let me kill this real quick. Just wanted the regen globe. Are we really fighting this? remote. Where that? It's because our healer and our tester are both fighting on the camp. Drop the turret, dude. There you go. Didn't know if we were gonna get him. Where you going, buddy? Got it. I'll take that, thank you. Wonder if you took the regen ones. Or the, not the regen ones, the ones that turn into the heavier healing potions to heal more. Haha, got him. Always love a pocket healer. Thank you. Oh, that's a bad one. Still got him. Whew. This one? No, ambush is this one. It's that one. Oh, thank you. Always love a pocket healer. I need to get the rest of my regen globes. Well, we're at 13 out of 20. Had to look at it because I wasn't sure if it was 20 or 25. I'm guessing we're pushing this. Got him. Two kills for one death. I'm fine with that. Sinister Strike. Okay, it's that one. I guess that would help. Oh, I think that might be game. That was a quick game. Well, I didn't do horrible. But I didn't do that good as probably a lot of other Valeera players. Pretty cool. My vote for Decker because he healed me so much. Yeah, see, I'm only level 5 with Valeera. But we got 11 kills and only 4 deaths, so. But yeah, I didn't take any massive talents in my opinion, but I'm still learning her. Took Vigor for level 1, Initiative for level 4, Slice and Dice for level 7, Smoke Bomb for 10, Blind for 13, and Seal of Fate for 16. Out of the next game.